tu Kazimierz, także wchodzę do kościoła świętego Pawła.
That's his brother, so I wasn't seeing the hospital. It is very painful to find him, and it's so nice to hear him better. We continue our service on page 74 of the commentary. Let us pray for the whole state of Christ's church, along with the Word of God, who brought our Holy Spirit and prayers and supplications. And we give thanks for all. We humbly beseech thee, most gracious, to accept our alms and blessings, and receive these our prayers, which we offer in thy divine name. Beseeching thee to inspire to change the universal church in the spirit of truth, unity, and harmony. And grant all those who do confess our name, may it hear the truth of our holy word, and may it be given to God. We beseech thee also to direct and destroy the hearts of all Christians, that they may truly and impartially administer justice to the punishment of the witness of us and to the enemies of our true religion. Give grace, O Heavenly Father, for all this, especially remembering today, this is where and this is not. And other ministers, that they may both have their life and doctrine set forth by true righteousness and rightly and duly administered by the Son. And to all I do, give thy happiness, and especially to this congregation and blessing, that we do heart and do reverence. May they hear and receive thy holy word, truly serving thee in holiness and righteousness all the days of their life. And we must humbly beseech thee, thy goodness to me, to comfort and suffer all those who in this transitory life are in trouble, sorrow, need, sickness, or any other person. And we also bless thy holy name for all thy servants departed this life in thy faith and fear, beseeching thee to grant them continual growth in thy love and service. And give us grace to follow the good example, that we will be ready to take us by hand of you. Grant this, O Father, for Jesus Christ's sake. Hallelujah.
Nie ruszaj.
Ye have been truly and earnestly repented your sins, and are in love and charity with your neighbors, and intend to lead a new life following the commandments of God, and walking from henceforth in his holy ways, draw near with faith and take this holy sacrament. And make a one confession to Almighty God without delay. Almighty God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ,
Maker of all things, Judge of all men, we acknowledge to be our God and all sins and graces, which we have done at times to Jesus and have made. By God, our prayer of the deed, against thy divine majesty, and broken with such thy wrath and occasion to give justice. We give mercy to thee, and have our hearts for our deeds and our sins. The remembrance of them is the source of us, the burden of them is intolerable. Have mercy upon us, have mercy upon us, source of sorrow. Bless us, O Lord, which is so present, who gives us all of this past, and grant that we may never hereafter serve with peace in this life, to be honored and glory of thy name, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who of his great mercy has promised forgiveness of sins to all those whose heart repents and whose faith remains, have mercy upon you, pardon and deliver you from all your sins, confirm and strengthen you all goodness, and bring you to everlasting life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hear what comfortable words of the Savior Christ said unto all who truly take you. Come unto me, all ye that travail and heavy laden, and I will refresh you. So God loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, to the end that all who believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Hear also what St. Paul said. This is the true saying and word that all men have received, that Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners. Hear also what St. John said. If any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous, and he is the propitiation for our sins. The Lord be with you.
And also
with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give him thanks to the Lord our God. Is there any right or bound to you to sit at all? At all?
Amerykańska i flaga ustanowienia.
Therefore, with angels and archangels, and with all the people of heaven, we laud and magnify thy glorious name, evermore praising thee and singing. Wherefore, O Lord, and Heavenly Father, according to the institution of thy dear beloved Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, we, thy humble servants, do celebrate and make it before thy divine majesty the deeds thy Father is, which we now offer thee, the memorial of thy Son, that we may rest in thee. Having in remembrance his blessed passion and precious death, his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension, wherein we may be most humble thanks for the immovable gift of the living lost by the Son. We will most humbly beseech thee, most of all, to hear us, that thy almighty good thou sayest to bless and sanctify, for thy word and Holy Spirit, these thy gifts and creatures of bread and love, who we receive thee according to thy Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, holy institution, remembrance of his death and passion, that we have protected from this good for us of body and blood. For we know this is thy Father, Jesus Christ, who to accept us our sacrifice, of praise and thanksgiving, first humbly beseeching thee to grant the merits and death of thy Son, Jesus Christ, and to faith in his blood, hear thy hope for us to obtain the remission of our sins and all the benefits of his past. And here we are, we present thee, O Lord, ourselves, our souls and bodies, to be a reasonable, holy, and living sacrifice unto thee. Humbly beseeching thee that we and all others, who shall be partakers of this holy communion, and worthy to receive the precious body and blood of our Son Jesus Christ, be filled with thy grace and heavenly benediction, and made one body with him, that he may dwell in us, and we in him. And although we are unworthy to our manifold sins, to offer and give any sacrifice, yet we beseech you to accept us our God and duty and sins, not weighing our merits, but pardon our offenses through Jesus Christ our Lord, by whom and with whom in the unity of the Holy Ghost,
Mm-hmm.